It's very deep here. As you can see, we're going for a little bit of a romp today. Carter's got the big bad Jacobson. It's kind of a cold and windy day here, but it's not raining very much, so we didn't get rained out like I thought we were gonna. I got the MTD here. Working not bad. We got some seriously deep stuff all around here. Hey Carter.
Hey.
Having fun with this thing or what?
Yeah.
Yeah? Oh, I think it's my turn.
Yeah.
I have to stick to first gear because I'm having a bit of a belt slip problem, but I'm okay with that, I guess. To try and do this with one hand might be kind of difficult. Carter's having some technical issues over there.
Yes.
Oh! Big guy with the twin ran out of fuel, I guess. Great, now he's in my way. I do apologize for the wind noise. If I could stop the wind, I would. I cannot. Okay. I'm gonna pause for a bit while we get this thing up and running again. Oh, that is embarrassing for him. Anyway, back. I'm gonna go through this little section here. I've been through it once already and it's very deep. I got to stay in first gear, like I said, because I'm still having a problem with my belt slipping a bit, but I can fix that soon enough. I really just wanted to go run today, so everything else is doing good. These tires are doing very well. The transaxle's holding. Everything else is doing okay. Alright, let's try this. The walk of shame, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay. Hello. At least the twin sounds nice. Start. If not, you're walking back home because I ain't towing you. There we go. See He's got the gas can on the seat. Oh man. What a funny sight that is. Okay, let's get this one out of here. Oh, it's very, very windy. Oh, the wind, thank goodness. So yeah, I guess that's the MTD for now. It's actually doing pretty good. I haven't gotten stuck yet. As long as I stay in first gear, I still gotta adjust my belt a little bit. I gotta add an idler. That one idler is kind of adjustable. I can slide it back and forth. So these tires are doing great. I'd like to get some new fronts so I can steer a little better though. They kind of 18 inch snowboard tires or something would be just dandy. But yeah, I guess we're probably gonna play around it for a while, but I'll end the video here, so maybe we'll get some more video footage of the rat rod in sometime soon. But, well, that's it for now, I guess. Thanks for watching. See you next time.